funny though, because like just now, you get a certain angle and the shit is just pulling on up.
Like having a dualies on the back of that Gen 8, that's when it's gonna pull a rear axle on another.
All seconds away from converting, that's all we're doing in the back. Only reason I didn't is because I was scared of clearance.
That bitch would be sick though. Little 8 wheel. Fucking 12 wheel. Front, I do them all. Fucking front too, fucking.
Set the fronts too.
It was a Traxxas on there for a while that had the cross back.
I don't know if they put them on the back. I'd have to buy some more shit. I can make them on the front. You're gonna need a damn good servo. We're just trying on the wheel like old cool. You're
gonna turn the wheel to your roll.
I was been thinking about how to make this bed move. Versus buying one for crawl seat. It's like $300.
For the one that back down to load up?
Yeah, back down, slide down.
Damn, it looks good though.
How are y'all?
Good, how are you?
But I'm sure it'll be heavy. Almost 2 hours.
Wait, you drive? Hour and 15.
Well, from his house, it's 1 hour.
Are you going to drive?
That's true.
Yeah.
Know any hill figures? Huh? Over in Virginia Beach? Hmm? Hill figure?
That's what I was going to say. I was like, the rest of the
state. Actually, no, they've heard of us all the way through.
We might have heard of them.
Somebody was blocking me.
Sorry.
So the back of the hall is down and up.
So 300, how much?
That's $300.
Or $300.
Crawl saw C actually got hydraulic ones too. They actually use hydraulic fluid. Some of them, not all of them. Some of them doesn't like that.
We haven't posted on Facebook. We're gonna post it on Facebook.
Yeah. up.